Lister enters the fray. And look at that!
Whoa!
Fantastic from John Morrison. This may be it already. Starship Pain, and it's over.
Whoa!
Just like that.
John Morrison and R-Truth.
Well, the old saying, the road goes on forever and the party never ends. John Morrison and R-Truth right back on track.
JTG didn't even get the match of Shad Gaspard. And John Morrison, Starship Pain.
R-Truth, technically sound, keeping a larger opponent in his corner of the ring. Congratulations, John Morrison and R-Truth.
Frustration overload on the part of Big Shad Gaspard.
Wow. Where's this animosity coming from?
Well, Shad that lost the match, not JTG, but... dynamic between these two. We don't know, like, you know, in their personal life, this could have been a long time coming. STO! You can forgive the big boot, but what about the carnage afterwards?
Together as a tag team. I don't know if there's going to be any reparation after this, Matt, between Shad Gaspard and JTG. Is this the end of primetime?
Try and compose ourselves. It's been a crazy night here. Just Shad's expression change. You can almost see the demeanor. A brand new Shad almost just evolved right before our eyes.
A big boot, a right hand. I mean, these two are lifelong friends.
That's pure anger and animosity coming out of the big beast, Shad Gaspard.